I'm Ryan Slocum. We had a big matchup in the Genesee Area Conference with Weberville looking to pull into a second-place tie with 9-1 Burton Bendel. Great start for the Tigers. Brian Britt with a drive and dish to Donald Davis III. DD3 scored 11. Bendel up 2 after 1. Then early in the second, Dayton Mills with the steal. He takes it all the way for the deuce. That would put Bendel up 6. But the Spartans answer with an 8-0 run. Nathan Walker finds the loose ball. He spins through traffic for the bucket and 1. Weberville goes up 2. They continue to control the quarter. Colson Lykos with the double clutch as he glides to the rack. Weberville led it 32-24 at the break. The big fundamental, Dawson Lott, took over in the third. He scored all 8 of his points in the period. The Spartans go up by 11. The lead was 14 when the Tigers heat back up. Malik Bingham Davis leaves the defender in the dust. He then cans the triple in the closing seconds of the third. That sparks the Tigers. The sophomore Daquan Coleman hangs and hits. Bendel pulls within 4, but Weberville builds that lead right back. Oscar Fuller with the prayer, plus the foul. He scored 14. Walker led the way with 25 as Weberville hands Bendel its second loss of the year, 72-59.